pickup truck song. I'll tell you a little story about this song. My favorite parts was I used to go down to Luckenbach and ride around with Hondo in his old pickup truck. He had an old green Chevy pickup. The outside of it looked like it'd been beat all over with a tire iron. And when he opened the door, all his junk rolled out, all his old snuff cans and jumper cables and chains and piece of wood he's whittling on, maybe an old can he'd used somewhere. My favorite part, though, was riding home from Luckenbach late on a big full moon night. We turned the lights off, kind of ride along in the moonlight. Across the top of this one hill, Honda'd say, "Hey, think it's right, we're gonna go for the coasting record." He'd shut the truck off, we'd go down this little grade in the road. I'd say, "Honda, how far is the coasting record so far?" He said, "That big tree up there at the end of the hill." We'd be all leaning in the cab, trying to get the truck going a little bit farther. I mean, I didn't know how serious it was. I mean, going for a record and everything, I had to try my best. Some of the fun you can have in your pickup truck. Yeah, I used to look forward to Saturdays when me and my grandpa get away. Hop in his pickup truck and we'd go to town. We had a couple chores that we had to do. It didn't take long before we were through. Then we let the pickup truck just wander around. We make a run to the county now. We'd always wave when we saw someone. Grandpa'd make up a song as we rolled along. In the post office without fail, we get to feed and we check out the mail. We never took the same road twice on the way back home. Spent a few years out running free. I spent two or three in New York City. And I moved back to Texas, tired, hell, it had enough. I go to Luckenbach on Saturdays, cause Hondo had a way to brighten up my day. He always made me laugh when we rode in his pickup truck. We make a run to the county down. We'd always wave when we saw someone. And Hondo'd make up the tail as we rolled along. Post office without fail, he gets to chew and we check out the mail. We never took the same road twice on the way back home. Well, I miss Grandpa and Honda too. I really miss things that we used to do. So last week I went out and bought me an old pickup truck. Now me and my kids spend Saturdays. We do fun things in a simple way. We love to start the day with a ride in the pickup truck. We make a run to the county down. We always wait when we see someone. The kids love to make up a song as we roll along. Post office without fail. We get stamps and we check out the mail. We never take the same road twice on the way back home. Half the fun's getting lost on the way back home.